We're here today at Microsoft Canada's headquarters in Mississauga for the final event of the Discover AI Challenge, co-organized by Agorize and Microsoft. We're super excited because today we're actually welcoming the six finalist teams who have made it to the finals, and we're about to welcome them at the headquarters, and we're excited to hear their pitches.
It's been actually impressive. The six finalists were from across different regions in the country, bringing really innovative ideas to how to leverage AI for social good.
Our project is basically a community-based app that tackles the problem of littering. And how it works is users can take pictures of litter they see on the ground. And by using the Azure AI, we can automatically recognize the brand, the type of litter, and also the location. We all have a lot of new ideas every day. And obviously, we want to get recognized for those ideas.
We've seen this this challenge, and what we really want to do is really have an impact and try to bring it as close as possible to the market. So we've really seen this as an opportunity to bring our project closer to reality, to really help these patients.
One of the biggest things we see is that as a mentorship, we always look into it as a reverse mentor kind of thing. And what I mean by that is it's not only about us teaching them, but it's also learning from them, insights from them about how the new generation is thinking and the kind of technology we can provide for them to help us build the future for tomorrow.
Ce que je trouve inspirant aujourd'hui de cette culture-là, c'est que il y a une très grande ouverture. Donc on a une culture de compagnie qui ne prétend pas tout savoir, tout connaître, mais qui veut tout apprendre et tout connaître.
So our project is called Medico. The patient or the user uploads a video of themselves performing a physical therapy exercise, where our AI and computer vision algorithms will then analyze the movements and provide you with feedback with the ultimate goal to increase your speed of recovery.
Take the time to learn. They are the next generation. They will inherit a number of decisions that we will make. Being able to have the right mindset and understand what this means to society is very important. Conversations on artificial intelligence are happening right now, and they're defining really a future path, and it'll be interesting and important and critical actually that students participate.
Our team, we're really grateful for the opportunity to be able to present to Microsoft using Microsoft technologies and bring in our own creativity with what kind of idea we want to pursue.
Mon rôle, c'est de travailler avec les universités à travers le pays, d'un océan à l'autre, de les aider à définir leur stratégie en relation avec l'intelligence artificielle. Puis, il y en a vraiment des belles, on a la chance au Canada d'avoir des magnifiques universités. Vu le succès qu'on a eu cette année, c'est une initiative qu'on va continuer, qu'on va améliorer les années à venir.